This is the story of the parochial school of Santo Domingo Savio, how we began, and how far we've come in serving the families of La Cava. Beginning many, many years ago with our first kindergarten to the opening of our new kindergarten in 2012. Over 50 years ago, many migrant workers came from the provinces of Argentina and settled in a suburb of Buenos Aires called San Isidro. All came seeking work and a better life for themselves and their families. They settled in an abandoned quarry called La Cava. This pit is about 15 square blocks and in places 16 feet below street level. Into the quarry came the poor and the vulnerable. They built shacks from the debris left to rot there. Pieces of brick, cardboard, wood, and corrugated metal. There was no potable water, nor heat, nor electricity, and soon sewage ran in the streets. Today, little has changed. The population has risen to about 10,000, many of whom are children. 70% of the housing is as precariously built as that of 50 years ago. For many, there remains a lack of electricity and potable water. Sewage still runs in the streets, and when it rains, everything floods, and sewage flows into the homes. La Cava is a place where drugs, violence, and disease take a harsh toll. The contrast between the inertia that is La Cava and the vitality that is Santo Domingo Savio is stark. Santo Domingo Savio is a place of safety and learning. It's located at street level on the periphery of the quarry that is La Cava. Every day, many of our children climb out of this pit and come to us. The school grew out of the efforts in the 1950s of the small parish of San Jose to feed, clothe, and provide medicine to the families in La Cava. What began in a shed has developed into a professionally run school that accommodates over 1,100 children from kindergarten through high school. As many of our children are with us from kindergarten through secondary school, we're able to engage their families as full participants in the educative process. These good and decent people want only to secure a better life for their children. In many ways, Santo Domingo Savio is a second home, a violence and drug-free space, populated with friends and caring adults. The words of our students and family members bear witness to the value Santo Domingo Savio plays in their lives. The school is truly like a second home, a second family. The teachers do everything possible to ensure that we succeed. They fight against the culture of the barrio. They seek to plant the seeds of learning and encourage us to have a goal. My children have attended Santo Domingo Savio for 5 years. They love coming here. I entered Santo Domingo Savio when I was 9. I want to teach chemistry or English. The teachers are very helpful. We believe in the talents and abilities of our teachers. Santo Domingo Savio welcomes all of us and makes us feel at home. Our professional and volunteer staff acknowledge an abiding moral obligation to give each child a quality education. Our goal is to ensure that each will have an opportunity to live a life free of the privations of La Cava. In the words of our staff, we believe that at the heart of learning is the trust that develops between teacher and student. We must give our students the support and tools they need so that they can reach their goals. When the students come ready and willing to learn, they deserve to be taught. It isn't important where the students live or what difficulties they have. Santo Domingo Savio opens its doors to all. We believe in the students and their families, and we're certain that we receive much more than we give. The story of Santo Domingo Savio would be incomplete without a word about inflation. To quote from The Economist of January 5th, 2013, inflation is devouring wages. Twice in the past quarter century, mobs of looters have helped drive Argentine presidents from office. So it looked ominous when thousands of people attacked supermarkets and shops on December 21st and 22nd. The police restored order, but only after 2 people died and scores were arrested. Santo Domingo Savio has overcome many challenges, yet none has been more insidious than inflation, with its ever-rising prices and devalued currency. Inflation has plagued Argentina since the end of World War II. One is always in the position of spending more to buy less until there's no way to make up the deficit. Today, the inflation rate is running about 30% a year. It's impossible to know what the cost of basic goods and services will be tomorrow. The government subsidizes about a third of the students, but the subsidies are usually 4 months in arrears. Because prices will have risen in those 4 months, the subsidy will be insufficient to cover current costs. The prices of food, clothing, medicine, school supplies, salary and services rise almost daily. This chart illustrates a loss of buying power over the last 6 years. If one were to buy today the same amount of goods bought in 2007, the cost would be nearly 4 times as much.
Los jóvenes sueñan, ¿qué serán cuando sean grandes?
What do you dream of being when you grow up?
Profesor de educación física.
Maestra jardinera.
Yo quiero ser doctora.
Yo voy a ser abogada.
Quiero ser escritora.
Yo quiero ser artista, una artista muy famosa.
Yo quiero ser policía.
Contador.
Peluquero.
Yo quiero ser bombero.
These children dream of becoming doctors, teachers, artists, firefighters, accountants, and more. They dream as all children do in every corner of the world.
Porque todos,
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 tenemos derecho a cumplir nuestros sueños.
Because we all have a right to fulfill our dreams, and our job at Santo Domingo Savio is to help them toward this goal by offering them opportunities to learn the skills they need to succeed.
El Colegio Domingo Savio es un tesoro y los invito a que lo cuidemos juntos.
Santo Domingo Savio is a treasure. We invite you to join us in this, our labor of love. We're worthy of your trust. Help us to continue to serve. By virtue of hard work and God's grace, Santo Domingo Savio continues to serve despite years of fiscal and political volatility. For over 50 years, we have demonstrated competence in governance. We've been steadfast in fulfilling our mission and good stewards of our resources. Invest in Santo Domingo Savio. Partner with us. You will know where your investment is going and the good that it's doing. Your generosity will change the lives of these children forever. You will have helped them open the door of opportunity and given them a chance at making their mark in the world. Here we suggest several giving opportunities for you to consider. Perhaps a donation toward buying a specific item, or assisting in the support of a child, or maybe subsidizing the salary of a teacher or tutor. Our efforts at offering tutoring opportunities have proven very helpful in enhancing the retentive abilities of our students. And of course, the need to update and add to our computer capacity is crucial if our students are to compete in the modern world. Perhaps there's something that you'd like to offer. We appreciate your ideas, welcome your inquiries, and stand open to your scrutiny. Accountability and transparency are our bywords. Thank you for allowing us to tell our story. We look forward to working with you.